does understand something. My intention was to meet my divine feminine part to get in touch with my soul in the sense of my feminine and divine part of me. And I think that probably all of you feel that there is something not just here in this dimension, but also the other side, and maybe also you feel that we also, mostly in this period, we need to contact this sacred part to be more center, to be more with ourselves. So this was like for me a ritual to get in touch with this part. It was the first time I did. There was also the volume, but it was not working.